awareness of how you're going to integrate your senses into what you're about to do, because you can either treat them as distraction, or you can enjoy, embrace, come to terms with them, however you want to think about it. The challenge and the joy of practicing yoga in a community, especially a community outdoor setting.
Thank you.
part of the dynamic group. You want to keep both hands on the ground? Absolutely. But on your next exhale, go faster than you need for go. And then you'll inhale long and exhale.
Once
front, center, low, and arch. And now here, if you want, you can bring the feet back in a little bit more. In fact, if you want to challenge your balance, you can bring the feet all the way together. Bring the arms up and overhead. You can either clasp hands together or press palms together. Now this is lateral movement, that is side to side. On your next exhale, move toward the road. Inhale back to center, and then exhale one side or the other.
Oh my gosh, I'll take care of all this. You go back to what you're doing. You're fine, thank you. All right, if you're still doing it, stop doing it. That was too long.
Or maybe it wasn't long enough. Do the other side now. All right, let's swim. All the way down to your belly. more or less toward the sky, so the elbows are off the ground. Keep that bend in the elbows, and without pressing too much into your hands, see how high you can lift your upper body. On exhale, go lower. On inhale, go lift. If you're tempted to compress straight down into the ground, instead, try pulling the ground towards you, or feel like you're pulling the ground towards you as you come up. It will keep your elbows bent, but it will also keep a strong shoulder girdle, upper back, and neck.
Thank you.
front leg back down on the knee. Front leg, the knee stacks over the ankle, maybe a little bit ahead of the ankle, a little bit behind the ankle, that's fine. Arms up overhead. And you're just turning towards the bent leg. So you're only going to be turning towards the road as you do this. On your next exhale, lower the arms.
Thank you.
down into the new miles and look along the other valley. You want to grab some water, make that happen.
Right leg is going to be your stand.
You don't want to be right onto me, but my ankle is just outside of the knee. And then once you're here, if you want, you can come down into this position. And then once you're here, if you want to fold down over the leg, you can make that happen. Yeah, hold on to the person next to you. Even if you don't know the person, make a friend.
Down, whatever.
off the ground as you take that leg and lift it back and forth over that imaginary whatever it is.
Thank you.
something happen. And what keeps that from happening is creating some kind of focus on the breath, focus on the softening of the body.
The world going on around you. So now a few breaths of that as
as we're seated, which is then seated meditation. That really is all it is. Eyes are lightly closed.